Amount of crabs you're going to catch within 10 minutes, you get an extra quid.
We might need some more
How many crabs are you going to catch in 10 minutes?
Three.
Okay.
Ew.
Well, she's going to catch.
I'm going to catch some bacon.
She's going to catch some bacon with some crabs.
Right. Come on then.
Right. See you later. Everyone's doing crabbing.
Is the next bucket needs to be, look, that's the one that's full there. No, this one here, I mean, this.
Oh, let's have a look.
Heaving.
Are you looking out the right? Freddy, be careful, not near the water, edge of the water.
How excited are you getting your first crabbing adventure?
It's my first crabbing adventure, so getting really excited.
You just don't know what to expect.
Hey?
Just don't know what to expect.
I don't know what to expect, it's so exciting. It's like I've never been crabbing before.
Look, it's gone.
So, let's see how many crabs we can get. Hey.
Oh, Manella.
I don't think it's all supposed to go in.
There's a lot of it.
Is it?
Yeah, it's like streaks.
Yeah, put one piece in. I'll get it.
That's not how you do it when you put it in the bag.
Put bacon in the bag, sweetheart.
I know you put the bacon in the bag. It's just one
That's
piece.
A lot of bacon.
It's just one piece. Are you going to get there and there without it touching your fingers?
It
Hold
is.
On.
It just touched me, but I don't mind.
Right, let go. Let go. Hold the string up. No, keep still.
This is the lengthiest process of putting bacon in a bag.
I don't want to touch the bacon. See? See?
And I don't mind touching the bacon, no, but you said, no, you can't touch it.
Don't touch the bacon. Now, let's tie that up. Ooh, I just touched the bacon.
Let's look at the intricacy of this.
Yeah. Got to make sure it's on securely.
Yum.
I think that's on.
That's nice.
Okay.
Right.
If it drops in, Mum, it's your fault.
I'm going to start the timer. Here comes Jack from Jack and Jill.
Yeah.
There.
Very good.
That's
already pulling.
Like,
really?
I don't know. I feel pulling. Do you think that's good?
Have you caught some seaweed?
You have to put some tension on the line.
Just move it over here so it's not
Can I have
seaweed.
A go?
That's where I was going.
Can I have a go?
But you've got to give them chance. Is it on the bottom?
Yeah, it's on the bottom.
You've got to give them chance.
Yep, something's on it, something's on
you
it.
You've got to give them time to walk over to it.
So, Mrs. Elliot, how many cobs have you caught?
None.
None? What's taking you so long?
I just started.
We just started. I thought you'd have like 50 by now.
Well, we've just moved into seaweed.
You got one?
Let the bucket go.
Let's have a look.
What should we call it?
Fred.
Fred.
Albert.
This is Fred.
Fred Albert.
Hi, Fred.
Fred Albert Elliot. He's got some long legs.
Right, you've got two more, and I think you've got like.
Fred Albert.
I'll give you an extra 5 minutes.
Because we didn't get it in.
Because that was your training.
The lighthouse 1862
built by the nurse Dr. Harbour. Where's that? On this tall road, Marine Drive. What are you looking at? dogs are better.
Trying to find crabs for tea. I think we're going to get some crab cakes. What do you reckon? Are we having crab cakes or soggy bacon for tea?
Warm sandwiches.
Soggy bacon it is. Not getting any crabs today.
Drive the car like that.
Filming yourself. Hi.
pay £20 deposit, the balance once you've got it to your garden. Yep, no problem.
One skater girl, show some moves. This is going on YouTube. The Indians.
with the monkey and the bum.
No. Oh. I may have done, I didn't see. I don't know how well you can hear me, but we got to the top of the Great Arm. I don't know if you can see. Let me extend this a bit. I'll show you around. It's really windy up here, so I'm not going to be doing any flying on this one. Yeah, I'm not going to be doing any flying on this one because it's just way too windy up here. Like, it's seriously windy. So. We're just going to go for a quick walk, see what we can see, and the only reason I've come here is for some fish and chips, so we'll go back to Conwy and get some fish and chips. Let me turn you around. Say cheese.
Thank you.
going to China. Back girl here. Well, you can hear this, but it's super windy. We're going.